And the Care Quality Commission says the owners of Avonmead Care Home in Wiltshire immediately suspended a member of staff and made improvements after they were given a warning for failing to meet standards of care. The home in Devizes was told to take urgent action by the regulator after secret filming by a relative in May showed staff treating a resident in a way that was close to being force-fed.